On Sargasso, you said you gave Ratchet the Dimensionator so that he could find the other Lombaxes. I never thought I'd meet one of us, much less find our home, if you can even call it that. Do you really think it would work?
No.
No? No!
Uncertain. Now that was exhilarating. That crystal is a substance called Blizzon. The Blizzon appears to have stored energy from the dimensional rifts.
Whoa. Another dimension. Is this your Blizzon?
No, but we can find intact phase quartz here. We should seek out the miners. Lockdown. Oh, that cannot be good.
Let's worry about the toxic crabs first. What was that?
Seismic activity, perhaps caused by the crumbling barriers between dimensions.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Damage warning. Safety lockdown engaged.
We need to reach the other side of that window to activate the lockdown release.
Another dimensional thing?
Yes. The instability is worsening. Probably why mining operations are offline.
Haven't you punished me enough? You stupid universe! No job. No phase quartz. No planet. What else do you want, huh? My mind? Fine! Take it!
If it helps, I just found out there's another dimension where Blees are still intact, so...
Still intact? How do you... Of course! The Blizzon! If the planet hasn't been destroyed yet...
Who was that? Do you know what she was talking about?
She must be a survivor of... whatever happened here.
All right. We need another Blizzon crystal.
Intact dimension.
We need to find them. They need to go.
She's broadcasting to anyone who will listen.
Caution! Our Blizzon is being affected by unstable rifts in the universe. Please do not panic and form a single file at all food stalls. Thank you, and have a blessed Blizzon day.
Perhaps we can reset the lock. Activity has destroyed the bridge.
Guess we're going the long way around. Lava cut boys are kind of cute when they're not trying to gnaw your ankles.
Which is never.
Bro!
Really? We will need a way to mine the face quartz. Perhaps the giant drill.
Let's find someone who can point us to it.
Ah, this is the mining hub. Perhaps someone here can direct us to the drill. The chief engineer's survey station should be nearby.
You're just full of fun facts, huh?
Indeed. For example, the average miner spends 72% of their life underground.
Whoa, really?
No, but I would hate to bore you by running out of trivia. These individuals appear as confused as we are.
Earthquakes, lockdowns, interdimensional rifts. Can't really blame them, but we need that drill. We should hurry. Whatever happened to Blizzar in my dimension, this one could be next.
We are close to the survey station. The decorations here are slightly more colorful than in my dimension.
Bolts, focus.
Sorry.
She was supposed to be back with ingredients an hour ago. Dunno if she's hurt.
Sure, I can keep an eye out.
Appreciate it. These miners are bad.
I am picking up a radio transmission.
You there, with the fuzz in the ears. How would you like to help create our galaxy's next food dish of the century? Don't answer these tutorials. Just make your way up to Crystal Ridge, and we shall get started.
Chef Tullio, I presume? She sounds unhurt. I wonder what has been keeping her from returning to the miners.
Quarry jumpers nearby that can help you get up here.
Come, come! I am Chef Tullio, a
And like all great artists, I can only create beauty when I'm suffering.
Okay.
To make my greatest dish yet, I must harvest the Serranian honey below us with this vacuusuck. But doing so requires my full attention, so I'll need someone to defend me from those allergic to brilliance. If you wish to be a part of culinary history, start the extraction sequence with that hammer crank.
So, what's the dish?
There's Menelak suffering lately, so I do not know it. But it becomes. I can feel it. Now, it'll take a moment for the machine to warm up. So be on the lookout for interlopers. Ha! Here they come! On the left! Use the button on that side to activate my trap! Splendid! I could not abide by the stench of pesticides, so I thought, why not go back to my roots? Barbecue! Ha! They're coming from the right! Activate the trap on the right! Before they damage the vacuum suck and scare away my muse! Delicious! The traps protect the vacuum suck, but they take time to reset. Can't have them overheating, can we? And that's my preamble. Or, as we like to say in the culinary, the appetizer. Now, it's time for the main course! It begins! Here they come! Defend me while I dig deep for my inspiration! Serranian? Honey glazed? Puffoid! But what drink do we pair it with? I need more. More inspiration! More honey!
Just think of those hungry miners, Ribbit. I need this.
A dessert too, which means we need to suffer one last time. Let the final extraction commence. Dessert shall be an upside-down Snagglebeast Honeymoose! Oh, yes! So much suffering. But now my imagination has woken from its slumber! This honey smorgasbord will be beautiful!
What suffering? You didn't do anything!
Thank you for your assistance. Perhaps this will inspire you to make your own art one day.
I'm just happy those miners are finally gonna get some grub. Now, how do I get back to them? Oh, that security taxi should do the trick. Makes me wonder, Bolts. Who's the better cook? You or Ratchet?
Oh, it is never a competition.
It's you, isn't it? I knew it.
I believe we are close to the survey station. The decorations here are slightly more colorful than in my dimension.
Bolts, focus.
Sorry.
You looking for the chief engineer? Use that safety lift to get to the site.
The dimensional damage seems to be getting worse.
It's kind of pretty. In a deadly, terrifying way. Must be the chief engineer. Hello?
Do you hear that?
No.
Voices. Haven't been hearing them for too long. Wherever the purple is, they are too. First the quakes and the Blizzon. Now this.
I don't hear anything. Except someone asking if you'll be drilling for face quartz soon.
Not until I determine what's going on. For all we know, this whole drill site is haunted. That's why I sent my science bots out to scan the purple.
And?
I have to pick them up when I know it's safe.
Why wait? I'll find the bots and bring them back here safe and sound.
These bots have intercepted a message from your dimension. Perhaps it is from that person we encountered.
Hopefully they can help us figure out what happened there, and prevent it here. Let's go! I'm sorry you and Ratchet were separated.
Oh, well, I should have foreseen something going wrong. The Dimensionator was too powerful to show off in public.
Hmm.
connecting comms. The bots would have followed the paths marked by the survey rods. I'm sure they're listening in on the purple.
Tremors are increasing in frequency and size.
Was it too much to ask that we be able to find phase ports without dodging earthquakes and lava? Why wait? I'll find the bots and bring them back here safe and sound.
These bots have intercepted a message from your dimension. Perhaps it is from that person we encountered.
Hopefully they can help us figure out what happened there and prevent it here. Let's go.
Testing comms. The bots would have followed the paths marked by the survey rods. I'm sure they're listening in on the purple.
The tremors are increasing in frequency and size.
Is it too much to ask that we'd be able to find phase cores without dodging earthquakes and lava?
There! One of my bots is up there! Wait. So she comes back to me. Looks like she picked up an audio file. I'll start cleaning it up. There's an old research lab ahead. I know Jim. That's where he'd head first.
Jim? Oh, another bot. On it.
My new best friend?
No. You should head back to the chief engineer.
Friendship request? Denied. Sad noises. Returning to chief engineer.
Aww.
Stop fussing, Jim. Hopefully he picked up interdimensional messages and didn't get distracted trying to find friends.
Identified. Hostile entity. Hello. Are you my new best friend?
Suspicious that anyone you meet works for Emperor Nefarious?
Pretty much everyone I meet does work for Emperor Nefarious.
Ah, a fair point.
ones. 1,000,000% sure Rift's opened over here. We'll definitely find the bots.
Step closer to reaching the bot.
Herself. One step closer to figuring out this message. That's all of them. Thanks. Come back to my survey station. Let's see what the little bots picked up from the other side.
System myself. Except that motion trackers are staying there inside the house. Room! Me. The ceiling. I always forget to look up. What the heck is that?